Here's what's on the workbench today, an Epiphone Special SG model with a cool Killpot switch.